My name is Ali. I do with visual programming and computers a lot, making new forms of art. I use coding as a tool to make new formats of visionary and audio and sound. I'm going to present this anti-carpet installation called Cull, which is a new format of knitting carpets with motion of hands, and it's completely based upon light and interaction of the audience with the machine to make new formats and patterns of the carpets. For the performance, I used the material from ritual and regional music of Iran and old items and concepts from the Middle Eastern philosophy and Middle Eastern concept to make a new format of real-time generative audiovisual stuff. Everything happens in real time, and the sound and the visual are somehow connected, not synchronized a lot. So this year I'm going to perform and show this installation in Tasmim Doha in 2019. After showcasing this work with the different festivals and different audience, I'm too eager to see how it goes in this festival in Doha in Qatar.